So welcome to this video presentation where we're going to take a quick run through looking how we can use the command line on Linux to recreate expired server certificates. We'd normally use PKIDiag on a NOVL netware box, but with obviously the death of netware and the rise of the use of Linux in the NOVL market for eDirectory, we need to know how to do this on eDirectory. On Linux. The first thing we're going to do is get the name and location, the context of our certificate. So eDirectory is just LDAP. So we've used some of these LDAP tools in previous videos. So I'm going to do an LDAP search. You use simple authentication. And we're authenticating as admin. Minus capital W is saying that we'll put the password later. And we're connecting to LDAP on the local host. We'll search the base of O equals DL, DA, and we're going to search for object class equals NDS PKI key material, or one word, so NDS PKI key material. You can see I can't spell particularly well. So certificates stored in the eDirectory have the object class of NDSPKI material. So we want to search for those. We only need to return their distinguished name. So I'm saying just show me the DN, and we can see we've got two certificates here. And these are the certificates that we need to delete. So we take their common names. Once we've got their common names, we put them into an LDIF file. And then we can delete them with the LDIF file. So here's the contents of my file. Each entry is separated by a clear line. And you can see for the DN, and we're doing a change type delete. So this is a pretty standard LDIF file. All we need is the DN and then change type delete. We'll now run an LDAP modify. So pretty much I've done an up arrow key to get my LDAP search because I'm lazy. And then we'll change LDAP search to LDAP modify and with a minus F pointing to my LDIF file. Put in our password. Try and get the password correct. Yeah, thinking the fingers were going a bit wrong there, so try again. There you go, we've deleted those two certificates. So with the certificates deleted, we can run the search command again and should confirm that the certificates are truly gone. So this saves me going into console one, this saves me going into my iManager tools. Really, again, just looking at how the Linux command line can give us things that were just not possible before. Now we recreate the certificates. So ndsconfig upgrade. This time we're going to authenticate as the same user, but using an NDS name, so admin.slc.da rather than comma separated names. Put in the passwords. It's the same user, but we're just using eDirectory communication now rather than LDAP, so pure NCPs. This will then check our server, check that it has certificates, and if it doesn't have the two default certificates, it will create them. So we should guess now that if I rerun my search, checking for my key material, that now I have those two new objects, and if they were expired, they now will have a new 2-year lifespan. So a little bit more complex, perhaps, I would accept than PKIDiag. However, expanding your knowledge of Linux and what you're able to do with the eDirectory from the command line. Thank you.